then. It's getting pretty late, but I just want to get over with this. This is a pinches map. Pickups. Ask and you shall receive. I do it from the thanks for lurking. That's all the kills. Nice. Good start. Red Shoes by Ziggy. How many spawns are there? Just keep leaping over. It's a pretty small and compact map. Mm-hmm. are you working at the gas station? Believe it's not cool. Another Yoder map. I see. If there's not many customers coming in, it's pretty boring, right? Again. By the way, but what do you mean finish? I'm sure I'm gonna get this done. Oh yeah. I already forgot what I said when I started. Passages by Ricky T. Okay, I felt that. Little fine. Oh, I don't have any maps on the first episode, the Egypt textures. I was too busy doing something else and I didn't have time to make one. That's the map. Nicholas's map. This is map 16 on episode 3 already. This looks pretty suspicious. Backtracking secret. There's nothing there. Okay, it's my map. Nice lift. Pillars are moving the floors around. Second secret. I really wanted to have more secrets in my maps, but I didn't have time to get them. For a good reason. Almost got crushed there. Hi Patrick. Your fellow AQ2 fans are doing pretty fine. There's a small hiccup on the timeline, but that's fixed. Assessment. I'm sure the experience would be completely different if you had no weapons from previous maps.
Huh.
This is map 18. On episode 3. Also Hyrik. Your map was actually pretty nice in episode 3. I like that. What? Okay. Thanks, Gish. I should remember to quick save every corner. I take the secret. There's nothing there. Hi, Diablo. Going. I'm a little bit tired, but I felt like I have to play these maps. I just wanna get it done today. Just calm down, Fleck. You don't have to get super mad about that. This is confused, man. Ah, the really bright box settings is hurting my eyes. Huh. These are clipped. Okay, that get me out of there. Damn, 6 secrets. There's a lot of stuff to explore there. Bear with us, man. There's a cool concept for a map. Only spawns. Is there anything on the other side? Yes, none. It's the secret though. Spot next map. I think I saw this map being played. Strat for this. Well, almost. find lots of turrets. Ezreal's map. I think we are getting close to the end of episode 3. Dodging those four bolts. Choco Hearts map. That's the exit. I like the broken pillar. That must have taken a lot of time to add. for Sputnik map. Let's go. Creator. Okay, nice spawns. As you jump over, everything just opens up. I just want to get the secret. Okay, I'm guessing this is the regular exit if this is the secret map. Entrance map. Yeah, 32 has to be a secret. Pulses map. No more secrets on the map. Nice. so much damage. Boom. Nice little tower. Get another Isis map. What is that? Some nice sea fighting. That's kind of surprising. The wall just disappears immediately after you hit it. Okay, I guess that was a bit more exploration based map. A lot more stuff going on. Well, this is a new house map. Huh? Stuck on the bike pillar. Few more maps and the episode 3 is done. Serral's map again. You can probably tell by the upside down Hell Knight over there. Do you need to have a push trigger on that? You could just have a jump. Gora. What's up? I think I saw you were streaming today. sounds pretty complicated setup for a map in 2 hours. Yeah, pretty good Sunday. Except the morning, I was kinda off. Are you talking about Smash 3? Of course I'm gonna make a map for that, whenever the time is. Yeah, I had sauna today and ate pretty well. Watched some streams. Now I'm playing Quake. I just wanna finish these maps. Oh, this is Greenwood's map. More fun. That's a pretty nasty ambush. Nice. That's kind of interesting. Greenwood makes a lot of his maps like this, where it's multiple floors and winding paths overlapping. It's a pretty interesting style. Yeah, I would take that quad any day over the red armor. Jeez, one more Ishma. Nice. Well, yeah, Mega Man games are quite tough. You just wait when you get to play Shatterhand. guess I could have used this. Nice surprise. Where the heck do I go? It's a lift. Yep. Oh yeah, I think I read about this part. Someone was saying that this is broken. Just no clip through that. Nice. A lot of details. Always on like small... small case, I don't know what we would call this, like platforming arenas. It's very distinct style. Brick dodge map. Of course, just barely on the corner. Pretty messy setup here. Almost. Tried to have a nice little trail of nails for the chamfer, but didn't work. Thank you. And last map to finish it off, by fair weather. Are you kidding me? Yeah. It's an interesting start. I know what map this is based on. I've seen this a few times already. This layout never gets old. It's a nice spin on it as well, like it's not completely the same. That's the last map of episode 3, I think. Yep. Back to the hub. Just a moment. I'll check my stuff and then I'll start the episode 4. Alright, I'm back. Starting to get pretty cold outside. I had to close my balcony door. Well, off to the episode 4, I guess. I've seen this one as well. It's a nice little house that doesn't have any gameplay really, but details are cool. I think. Second map, Ionis. Cool little platforming section. This is the thing that Timmy does on every map, on every game he works on. Faster. Wait. So I'm supposed to go here? Nice door, by the way. Crash map. Tiny buttons. Scaled down. Hello there, Mr. Fiend. Oh, that's the map. Sputnik's map. It's a nice arena. Alex MMC. I don't think I've never heard of this. Might as well finish what I started. Okay, they can stay there. I don't mind. Hello, Israel's map. Huh. Wait, is this even sealed? This at least fits in the episode 4 theme. Being weird as all heck. Okay. Was it supposed to take me somewhere? Water volumes in the air. It never worked right. Okay, what is supposed to happen here? Okay, you're supposed to land here. Interesting map. Before all this map. Huh. I like the rooms. The team is very, very episode 4. Hi, this is Creator's map now. Name for the map. That's quite a nasty corner when it's like over 90 degree turn. Just don't expect there to be something right behind the corner. First turn map. Nice and short. I like that lift with the spike shooters. I feel like that's something that episode 4 would have as well. If it was like used properly in the actual game. Again.
Thank you.
That's kind of cool how the door faces like this. Slightly messed up, so it looks off. Map. There's quite a bit of rockets. Nice start. Wonder if I could just run past them. It was a good time to save here. What? There was something that came from above, blocking the jump. No, I refuse. Huh. You got to be kidding me. I have to go back to get the other one. You know what? Just for the sake of time. I don't feel like jumping around now. Weird map. Jiggy's map. I like the look of this map. Texturing and the references like this. So episode 4. What? So strong. That was a really cool combat setup. I like that. Hmm. Cool map. Maybe a bit simple in the idea that you just copy paste the same tower a few times over, but yeah, really nice. Set up bytes map. Going with the whole upside down meme, popping all the doors and every shape. Interesting. It's exactly like what I did on my element. It's nice. Yeah, you just need to copy paste it and flip around. Yeah, nice job doing that. It's a good concept for 2-hour map. Not too hard to pull off. That's a police map. I wonder if you could break this map with the ramp jumps. Maybe it's clipped. For science. Okay, yeah, it's clipped. Oh. Sick. Nice transition. Straight to the exit. Rickety. What's up here? Blood of crack at least. Some interesting shapes on the walls, like they're all slanted a little bit. None of them are straight. Must have taken some time to adjust everything. Cool map. I mean, it was mostly about killing hordes, but the visuals were pretty nice. I like the tunnels. Greenwood's map.
Come on.
I was expecting a trap. Finally reached 100 cells. Now we just need to find the lightning gun. This is a really sick map for 2 hours. Hey, it's another one of your maps. The bike. Efficient rocket. Pretty sure you can just jump over that cap. But I'll try it. Yeah. Did I save there? Of course I did. Well, it doesn't skip too much, apparently. Small corridor. Yeah, that jump is still pretty hard to do. Like, you have to do a really good circle jump. Fun little climbing section. Nice map. Bruce map. Episode 14. Just have to have a water pool that leads to two sides. No. So much damage from those spawns. Huh. Man, it's been 19 maps. 19 maps and there's no lightning gun. SCE's map. That's a cool arena. The lighting and the fog is really nice. Oh, this must be the secret exit. Well, I think I know what we're gonna play next, because I know that my map was being placed in the secret map. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. That was some serious damage. Not even sure if I remember all my secrets. Secrets.
Thank you.
There we go. That's my little spaceship map for Sandista. Pretty cute. It's like the mini version of Palace of Hate. Cool map. Which is map? A little bit bigger, happy shooting. It's all you can hope for. A 2-hour map. Goes all my rockets. Yeah, I heard about that guy posting all the maps there. Okay. Had to kill all of them. Can't leave before or get the kills. Good work. I think I saw partially when this map was being played. Fairweather said that this is a typical Mazu map, like with the style. I'm not sure if I agree or not. Close one with the spawns. Or LT second map, episode 4. Nice concept for the map. I like how the room narrowed a little bit for the last wave. Damn, this looks cool though. Like, very old school E4 style. I'm really starting to get exhausted. There's so many maps to play on this. That's a second map. Button. Beatus map for episode 4. They're having fun time in fighting.
Thank you.
Almost got everything. This map with 37 kills. Alright. See what was the idea here. Just didn't do it that way. Too close. Gee, I wonder where that was inspired from. Using those gimmicks for pretty good effect. Unmapped play. Orders map. Why would I take the ring when I can take the pentagram? Well, let's see first. I guess you didn't really need to use the pentagram after all. Interesting take. I wonder how different it would have been with the pentagram pickup. Oh my god, another new house map. It looks exactly the same as the city map. Hunting down those buttons on top side is gonna be really annoying. If that's the thing that you have to do. see the brazen in the coffin. I guess I'll just drop down here and that's over. Colossus new husband. This. That's stupid. Oh, there was a crashing wall. Well, there we go. I had all the kills. And that was the wrong map. There's no demos in Quake, you know. Hey, you just record your gameplay and that's it. Trap. It's a secret. This map is really confusing. Is that in? Okay. I have no idea what the map progression is on that map. The Colossus map. Nice reference. Oh, okay. I got stuck in midair with those nails. Almost done with this. It was like 132 maps. So much Quake to play. comfy. Yeah, the colors are really nice on this one. No, that wasn't my map. There are four maps on this whole pack that are mine. I think this was made by Comfy by Fire. Different mapper. Okay, but this is my map. And it has the best name ever. I'm doing fine. I'm just a little bit tired. I've been playing this for 3 hours now and it's almost 1 a.m. Just really want to get them done today. I don't have to return to the pack anymore. These are all the maps that were made in 2 hours. 2 hour speed maps. Yeah, I've already had a lot of stuff done today, so... wasn't probably the best idea to start playing this late. It's fine. I'll manage. This was a really tough map to make in 2 hours. This is a cool little secret that I had. I have to shift those platforms so I can jump over to this side. That's a pretty scary fight. Just really have to run if you don't have foothold here. That's the map. Wait, I totally forgot the thing up here. Just do that. Too tired to go around the map. This is Siggy's second map on this episode. Okay, that's a pretty dangerous fight to have. God, I hate spawns. Cool level, by the way. Interesting system where you just go up and down. Wasn't even close. Really nice map. This is one of those maps where I'm thinking like 2 hours, that's insane. Old mix map. The skybox is pretty interesting. Whose records are getting removed? Yours? Colossus. I didn't know he plays action quick too. You don't die if you fall down. Oh, you guys, and the Quake 2 hate. That's it. That's the last map. Is FW the last map? I didn't get all the runes, so I have to skip to. I guess it is that will. Has to be. Yeah. So this is the absolute final map. Finally. After 6 hours. Wait, how strong are they? No ammo. I run out. Oh, I'm so tired. My shoulders hurt. Me. Why did I decide to play this so late? Okay, now it goes back to the real star. Project. If someone is looking more of this same Quake, Comfy is playing right now, so I'll send Raid there. Hi, Pinchy. That was a wild ride. Let's see how Comfy is doing with the same pack. GG's.